Okay, amendment to the previous question. I should have known that 3.5 squared was not 6.25.
No, not that one.
6.125.
Yes.
Clearly, 3.5 squared is not 6.125, it's what? 12.25, but that's still not equal. It also should have alarmed me that since this is the initial side and this is the final, the initial shouldn't have been smaller than the final. But what are you going to do? All right.
Smooth.
Almonds.